We're at Greenwood Cemetery. It's a National Historic Landmark in Brooklyn. Almost 500 acres of the most beautiful landscaping and architecture that you'll find in New York City. Everyone is buried here, from early Dutch settlers to Civil War veterans to Boss Tweed to Leonard Bernstein. There are artists, there are architects, there's beautiful cemetery architecture, there is fabulous landscaping and trees. On top of that, Greenwood is a Revolutionary War historic site. The Battle of Brooklyn was fought here in 1776 across what is now its grounds. It's a designated site on the Civil War Discovery Trail and a registered member of the Audubon Cooperative Sanctuary System. It's an easy stop off the 25th Street stop of the R train heading into Brooklyn. 300,000 people a year come here, and you should too.